Hi, my name is Dr. Matt Amati. I'm a foot and ankle surgeon in the Mission Viejo area. Today I'd like to talk about a minimally invasive one-step correction of a flat foot deformity, which can be performed in children as well as adults. The MVA is a device that's placed into the sinus tarsi and controls the level of pronation that causes flat-footedness. This is done in an outpatient surgery center. The procedure takes about 20 minutes. It involves placement of a titanium implant in the subtalar joint, which is beneath the ankle joint, which corrects pronation and corrects flat foot deformities. The patient walks immediately after and remains in a walking boot or a cam walker for a period of 4 weeks. After that, the patient returns to normal shoe. Approximately 2 months after, the patient returns to normal activity and sports.